7:35 to play. KU with the ball, up 11. Drive by, missed by Taylor, but he got it to Thomas for the power flush.
Wow. Thomas set that ball screen to get him open and just turn and race to the basket.